on Sci-Fi, and a huge night tonight. An opportunity for the Glamazon to regain the women's championship with 10 divas from all three WWE brands surrounding the ring.
The following is a lumberjack match, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship.
Oh, man.
Combination of strength and beauty, the Glamazon, former WWE Women's Champion, looking to regain the gold tonight against Mickie James.
Certainly a lot of beauty surrounding the ring.
Hey, did you know the WWE Judgment Day is presented by Rambo? That's right, Stallone is back. Rambo on DVD and Blu-ray disc, May 27th. Judgment Day is live a week from Sunday, exclusively on pay-per-view.
The Glamazon essentially feels, or at least she's told folks that have talked to me, that she thinks that Mickie James' victory was a fluke in London. James is a multiple-time WWE Women's Champion. We'll be giving away, obviously, some size and strength to the Glamazon. But really, who doesn't?
Right. I was going to say earlier, Glamazon give Rambo a run for his money.
One thing about Mickie James, you can't judge this young woman as inches and pounds as it relates to her heart and her determination. She was so obsessed to give the opportunity regain this title. It seems that she was at times about to crack.
Well, speaking of obsessed, I would just notice that Beth Phoenix had trouble keeping her eyes off the WWE Women's Championship. I'm having trouble keeping my eyes off these Diva Lumberjacks all around the ring.
So it is a one-fall match for the WWE Women's title here tonight. Thank you for being with us. We're originating tonight from Toronto, the Air Canada Center. Completely sold out, 16,644 joining us. And that's a lot of power. Mickie James has got to know by now she's not going to win this match, retain her title, by trying to match power and strength with the Glamazon.
And I think Mickie James knows that. She's got to have some tricks up her sleeve. Well, she's not wearing sleeves, but oh!
And the Glamazon hooking the leg after the hard shoulder block that took Mickie James down rather easily.
Look at this.
And Mickie thrown to the outside.
Uh-oh.
And
oh, look at this.
These are
Lumberjacks. Wait a minute.
Come on. The Lumberjacks getting overtly physical with the Mickie James. And now the Glamazon going for the cover.
Right down. The job of these Lumberjacks, these Diva Lumberjacks, is just actually to throw the opponents or the contestants back into the ring if they're thrown outside. Not to inflict punishment.
They're not the ladies that are thrown outside are not to be mobbed in this no disqualification environment. Or I don't understand this situation, and I certainly wouldn't want to be thrown from the ring if I were Mickie James again. At least, oh man, on this side of the ring.
Out with Victoria Molina over here.
Oh, and look out, Mickie, here we go. Mickie looking for the cover, but the Glamazon still too strong here in the early going of this championship contest.
Oh, now look at this.
Where do you think you're going?
Well, I think Mickie James is dead. Just about enough of the Diva interference from the outside. Hey!
And these Divas...
Break it down, JR.
We saw a 12 Diva tag at Backlash. A return match the very next night.
Hang on, I gotta try to break this up right here. No, let me try to break this up.
The Women's Championship in progress. When we come back, wait, there's a cover. There's a cover and a kick out. We're back live on Monday Night Raw, the Women's Championship. On the line here, Mickie James defending against the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix, with Lumberjacks surrounding the ring. And there's a lot of ill feelings between the Lumberjacks surrounding the ring. There's been a lot of issues. Michelle McCool, remember, she's a Lumberjack.
Oh, yeah.
But she slapped up the Glamazon right in the face a week ago here on Raw.
Wow.
This Glamazon, not the most popular diva in the WWE, after completely dominating the women's division in here on Monday Night Raw, and then, quite frankly, in the entire WWE.
Phoenix just applying that pressure to Mickie James. And, you know, you and I both know how hard, and everyone, all our fans know how hard Mickie James fought not to just become the women's champion, but just to get to the WWE. It's been a long, hard road, and she fought valiantly, and now she's the women's champion. And what Beth Phoenix would, nothing more than to take that title away.
A resourceful move from the country girl from the state of Virginia.
Look out.
Who was always told she was too small to ever make it in the WWE. And now Mickie James, through her heart and her willpower, is the WWE Women's Champion.
And heart, willpower, some great moves. Look at this. Uh-oh.
And what?
The strength of the Glamazon.
The Glamazon is dancing with broader. That's her strength. But look at the resourceful maneuvering of Mickie James.
Mickie James able to turn that into a drop kick right into the face and chest of the Glamazon. Oh, another kick to the face.
From the very first day we laid eyes on Beth Phoenix, who later became known better as the Glamazon, everybody knew that we saw a special athlete, the most athletic, the strongest female that any of us had ever seen in the WWE. And this woman has gotten better and better.
And she literally dominated the women's division here in the WWE. And
I was absolutely...
Look at this. Look now. Here's more outside interference.
This is not what these lumberjacks are intended to do, not to interfere, but to throw the competitors back in the ring if the competitors are thrown out.
Whoa.
And Mickie James with a fast press off the top.
Go, Mickie. Look at this. Here's the cover.
Now the pinning, but the strength again, the leg strength and the overall strength of the Glamazon, too much for Mickie to hold down, even though the champion had the leverage advantage.
Well, when you're in there against the Beth Phoenix, you have to stay focused, because you're gonna experience a lot of disappointment. You're gonna do some things to her that you think should put her away and be able to pin her, and she's gonna be able to kick out. You gotta keep going. Oh, look at that! Look at this move!
On outside, the Enziguri takes.
And look at Maria!
The Glamazon. And now the Glamazon's getting mud on the outside.
Yeah, well, turnabout fair play.
The Glamazon is gonna be even more.
Oh, hey, wait a minute.
Glamazon grabbing Maria by the hair and dragging her in the ring.
Oh!
Oh my gosh! Melina!
Melina tried to hit Mickie James and missed!
And hit the Glamazon. And wait a minute! It's incredible! It backfired in this no disqualification match. It was the Glamazon who got hit in the head with Melina's boot.
Oh. This was absolutely a diva brawl earlier in the match there. All the lumberjack divas were involved, but this, I think, there was the turning point.
Big time move by Mickie James and a lot of physicality on the outside. But back in the ring, this is how it all finally went down. Melina,
look at Mickie James. Melina right behind her, ready to lay it all. And then the championship. Beth Phoenix won the championship, but not that way.
Beth Phoenix stunned, and then the inside cradle perfectly executed. And the Glamazon's frustration continues as Mickie James.